Hello everyone, for today I'm going to try the new Mordar after an update. His tombstones can revive only his minion, so not his teammate's minion, which might be really useful, especially in Primate, where I can build this deck with only big minions. So I have Harbinger, double Commander Azeri, which is also something new for me. I've probably never played Commander Azeri. I need to craft her actually for this deck. And then I have a lot of spells to have a cheap cycle for the faster tombstones. And since I have so many spells, I'm playing Lord Telek just also to try him. It might also be useful when the Commander Azeri will get revived from the tombstone, and then you can play Telek and get shields for the archers. That might be very useful. I'm also playing Laser Turret to deal with some big minions, and then just cheap spells, Gambler's Ball healing, and things to deal with Ghost and Stun Lancers, so Combustion, Poison Strike, even Sunburn and Chocrock. And I was playing it on Primate with Clem at Master Rank, and he was playing very cheap deck for Bridge Control. So that's when the Mordar, where the Mordar is useful. So I have big minions with spells and the tombstones to revive these big minions, and your teammate has the Bridge Control. We had 4 wins, 1 lose for now, and we will try it a little bit more, but it was really working great. As usual, I will have 2 games for you today. This first one is also against Mordar and Stormbringer. And Clem's job is just to have heavy bridge control, and hopefully I should deal with the rest. Okay, starting with Lord Telek, for example. We have Beam of Doom and Fireball, so all the archers are gone, but at least they needed to spend 11 mana for this, so even more than I spent for Lord Telek. They also gave us some face damage, but I think it was still worth for us. I can start with Commander Azeri, and the tombstone actually is ready. I'm waiting a little bit more for tombstone because it will take some time to kill the Commander Azeri, so just to be sure that the tombstone will not perish before she will die. Actually the sunburn is not enough, but the combustion should be. But I cannot reach the fire imp. But never mind, tombstone is ready, so going for a next push. The Harbinger, also our Harbinger, and another tombstone, so maybe this one Commander Azeri for the third time. Wow. And this Harbinger is little bit problematic. Thank you. Heavy Rage for the Lelial and Harbinger. Okay. The Commander Telek should deal with the Harbinger. It's a lot of archers. Oh, nice. But the Tombstone is here probably for the archer, so it's a little bit waste. Answers. And another Harbinger. We need to deal with Eric and Blessbow was great. Tombstone is ready for the Commander Azari, and the only thing we need is to deal with the Harbinger now. I should have been playing Pugmaster, maybe that's great for Harbinger. Killed the archer that I wanted for defense. And again, Tombstone revived archer. That's not ideal. Room for the Harbinger, but now we have the dragon that should help. That are actually really great for these slow hitting minions. There's a poison strike for these Stun Lancers, but dragon is already gone. They have a healing. This time Commander Azali revived, and I can maybe play Telek to get the shield, but it won't be in time probably. Don't have the mana for it. I play the Harbinger instead. Combustion too late. I was focused on defense, so I ignored the Commander Azali a little bit. And now we are at Mana Frenzy with quite big advantage here. If we are quite low, we need to survive and hold the bridges, and hopefully it will be good. I've played Shocker for the Tombstone to revive something. Now even killing the Tombstone. And now we are holding the bridges, and it should be good. And so now the Telek with Commander Azali giving shields to everything, and they were trying to go in for face. We are 45 now, but hopefully they that they don't have anything else. Okay, so this is the second game against Ravager and Morelia. And I have all the big minions that I have in my deck. And again, if you want to see more games with this deck, I can put a link to the live stream where we've played this deck. So you can watch actually all five games that we've played so far. If you are interested, these games were, I think, quite fun with the Commander Azali. That's something you are not facing too often on the ladder. It's a pity that the Commander Azali is not giving shield to flying units for the Harbinger. That would be really, really great. And his Hypnotize was, I don't know, a little bit weird. Yeah, for the Brutus, I have Laser Turret and Harbinger should be okay. Commander Azali revived. So everything's working fine now. This one Harbinger is still here for quite a long time. And now they are going for double Troubadour. And Nether Step. And Nether Step, wow. So the decombustion on archers actually did a lot. And a double healing wall, but unfortunately too late for them. And we still were a little bit faster.